This is my mock rock. I need goggles to keep my eyes safe, or else I will get mock rock dust in my eye. This is my mock rock when it is smashed and mixed with water. This is when it dropped down to the bottom. Then we put it in a dish. A day later, it evaporated and it was all kosher salt.
The end. I hope you enjoyed.